What's up, Cedar Park? My name is Justin Bohr.
And I'm Devin Bossy.
And this is Hungry Hungry Houston. Today, we're trying hot chocolates. Shoo-bee
doo-bee. Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven? Shoo-bee doo-bee. You'll find your fortune falling all over.
As you can see, we have four options. We have this one, this one, this one, and that one. We'll let you know which one's the best.
So the first one we're trying out is the hot cocoa mix. This is very basic.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not bad. I mean, yeah, that's what I expect hot chocolate to taste like.
Right.
Alright, next one was made in the pure egg.
Yes. We got the old Swiss Miss.
Cure Egg Edition.
Alright, bon appetit. I like the first one.
Yeah, that one's kind of dry.
Yeah, that sounds weird.
Because also, this one's the cheapest, too. Yeah.
Next, we have Swiss Miss. Non.
Cure Egg Edition.
Cheers.
That's better. Right, that's better. Definitely number two. The hot cocoa takes.
Yeah, I would still go with the first one.
Alright.
Next up, grand finale.
The last one! It's the final countdown! Cheers, mate! Alright, that tastes like nothing.
Water. That tastes like water.
That is really water with marshmallows.
So I think me and Justin could both agree that number one is the instant cocoa, which was also the cheapest. So.
And ironically, it's in the Cedar Park News mug.
Second place we would say is the Swiss Miss non Cure Egg edition. Third place we would say is the Swiss Miss Cure Egg Edition. And coming in last place, and definitely the least, Nestle. Thank you for watching today's episode.
Back to you, Evan and Ella.